Welcome dear students in the 7th standard maths class. In the previous video we have completed practice set 33. Now in this video we will start the next topic, subtraction of algebraic expression. So in the algebraic expression, subtraction is done between only the like terms. See the one example given in your textbook, 9x minus 4x. So here x is common, 9 minus 4. So 9 minus 4 is 5x as it is. So see the second example, 16x plus 23y plus 12z, and second expression is 9x minus 27y plus 14z. So if we take the vertical arrangement, then it becomes 16x plus 23y plus 12z, the first expression as it is, minus second expression is 9x minus 27y plus 14z. So when we carry the subtraction operation, then the sign of each term will be changed. So this plus 9x become minus 9x, minus 27y becomes plus 27y, plus 14z becomes minus 14z, and we consist this new operation while the solution. So 16x minus 9x is positive 7x. So here the sign of both middle term is positive, so sign of answer middle term also positive. So 23y plus 27y is a 50y. See the third term, plus 12z minus 14z, it is minus 12z. So the sign of third term is minus, and this is the answer. Now let us move to the practice set 34. The question is that subtract the second expression from the first. In that, the first question is 4xy minus 9z and thrice xy minus 16z. The solution, write down the first expression, 4xy minus 9z minus thrice xy minus 16z. So sign of first term of second expression is positive. So after taking the subtraction, the sign becomes the negative, and this minus becomes the plus. Now take the subtraction. So 4xy minus thrice xy is 1xy, because 4 minus 3 is 1, xy as it is. So when the coefficient is 1, then no need to write down that. Now minus 9z plus 16z is a plus 7z, and this is the answer. See the second question. First expression is 5x plus 4y plus 7z minus x plus twice y plus thrice z. Now change the sign of each term of second expression. So here it is positive, so it becomes negative. This one also positive, it becomes negative, and the sign of third term also positive, it becomes negative. Now solve it. 5x minus 1x, what is the coefficient here? 1. So 5 minus 1 is 4, so x as it is. 4 minus 2, so positive 4y minus 2y is positive 2y. Again here positive 7 and minus 3 is positive 4z as it is, and this is the answer. Now see the third question. Solution, first expression is 14x square plus 8xy plus thrice y square minus 26x square minus 8xy minus 17y square. Now first step is change the sign of each term of second expression. So it is positive, it becomes negative. So second term is negative, so it becomes positive. Third term is negative, it becomes positive. Now carry the subtraction. So 14x square minus 26x square, both are the like terms. So minus 26 plus 14 is minus 12, variable as it is x square. 8xy plus 8xy is a positive 16xy. Thrice y square plus 17y square is a plus 20y square, because 17 plus 3 is 20, and this is the answer. See the fourth question. First expression is 6x square plus 7xy plus 16y square minus 16x square minus 17xy. Here the y square term is absent. So for our better understanding, we can write plus 0y square. Now our first step is change the sign of each term of second expression. So 16x square is positive, so it becomes negative. Middle term is negative, it becomes positive. Third term is positive, it becomes negative. Now subtract the expression here. 6 minus 16 is a minus 10x square as it is. Plus 7 plus 17. 7 plus 17 is plus 24xy. Now plus 16 minus 0 is plus 16y square as it is, and this is the answer. Next is a fifth question. First expression is 4x plus 16z minus second expression is, in the second expression, first term is a y term. So we want the x term. So firstly, we will write down the 16x. Next term, we need the z term. So it is minus 14z, and third term is plus 19y. So in the first expression, the y term is absent, so we can write 0y at the last for our better understanding. Now next step is change the sign of each term of second expression. So 16x is positive, so it becomes negative. Middle term is negative, it becomes positive. Third term is positive, it becomes negative. Now solve it. 4 minus 16 is minus 12x as it is. 16 plus 14 is plus 30z as it is. 0 minus 19 is minus 19y as it is. And this is the last question of practice set 34. So I will stop here. Thank you.